It all started so harmlessly. A friend of mine at a party slipped me a few verses of Kipling. No big deal, but I was hooked. Just on things like maybe the minor silver poets of the 16th century and stuff like that. But I knew there was no going back. Soon it was Marvell, Eliot, Keats, Baudelaire, Rambo. I'm lost now, sweating in the dark, with my copy of the complete poems of Garcia Lorca.